What is up, everybody? Tars22 here. Welcome back to more Minecraft. As you can tell, I did collect all of the bamboo in between episodes. I did also add just 3 more shoots, just to be safe. What do you want? Don't break, please. It's been being weird and I don't know why. It'll like randomly stop streaming and then continue 2 seconds later. Anyways. I'm gonna just finish getting all this wood to continue the I'm actually not gonna use any of the cherry wood to for the underground area, mainly because I'm using that for something different. Well, I guess I'm gonna use a little bit of the cherry wood, but not much. Sorry if today's episode's a little shorter. Like, really short. I will be back on later, most likely. It's mainly just the bamboo and oak wood that I'm gonna need. Like hell, instead of planting all this wood. Not what I meant. Instead of planting all these trees, I might just go over there and deforest that area. Get all the wood from them trees. Sorry about that, just responding to my wife. Okay. Yeah, I think I'm only in for the one thing today, because I do have a lot of shit I gotta do today, so... If it's a longer episode, I'm sorry. If it's a shorter episode, I'm sorry. Make it just a tad bit longer than normal, just to for the shits and giggles of it. Sorry, zoning out. Apologies. That's good enough. I knew there was another wood block somewhere in here. Weird how far out that wood strain can go. Like how it disallows the decay of the leaves and shit like that, you know? I am going to make this. May be a mistake, but I don't care. And then forget that there's a gap there I need to fill. Okay, that one doesn't really work. And that one wouldn't really work either. Do I have any pumpkins or I doubt I do. I do not. I can do those, I suppose. And I have no room in my inventory. I need to find a pumpkin. Or a melon. Preferably melon, but if I can't find a melon, a pumpkin will do. Because I need to make something for that. What's going to go there? Food. Wood. Frick. Oh. That'll work. No, it won't. Before I actually do any of that, I need to grab more of you. Definitely you. Okay. Okay. Sorry again for the lack of commentary, I'm kind of just focusing. Do the last one. For now, the last one. I'm liking the way this is coming along. I forgot to put that there. Now, throw everything else that I need in here for now. I'll take the leather out and put in the mob drops as well. Just making sure I'm not on peaceful because I don't see a single mob anywhere. Okay, dirt, dirt. I mean, that was granite, so that doesn't really count. There's food, natural, natural. Mob loot, valuable. Mob loot, mob loot. Mob loot, valuable, bones. I'll keep the uncooked stuff up here. I'll put that in a valuables chest. Oh yeah, for those who don't know, in between episodes I got attacked by another raid party, so I got another banner and I got that from one of the raiders. of the Lost Ark. There, now I don't gotta worry about nothing coming down and murking me. Well, do I have more food? No. Wood, no. Naturals. I got that and those. Value, yes I do. I got those. Mob traps. Kind of all jumbled together at the moment, but I think I'll put the coal in its own one on second thought. Alright, well, unfortunately, that is all the time I have for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed and are watching YouTube, slap that like button. Subscribe if you have not already. Hit the bell to be notified of whenever I upload anything new. If you consider coming on over to the Tars_22 Twitch channel, just to see everything as it happens live. If y'all are watching on YouTube, consider coming over to the Tars22 YouTube channel. Hyper Luigi, I just saw your comment. I'm so sorry I didn't read it earlier. I hope you enjoy your movie. That sounds like an awesome film. I want to see it myself. Gran Turismo is the movie that they are going to go see. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see y'all later. Bye, guys.